that even Rwanda believes that this plan.
That if this exemption is not granted, it will do grave damage, I quote,